Hello children, how are you all? I hope you are all safe at home. Right, so in the previous session we completed our chapter, that is, what is that? Can you anyone? Right, that is, be my multiple, I will be your factor. That is already we completed, okay? Now today, we'll start a new chapter in our mathematics. So now, all of you observe the board. Now, see this here, there are two designs are there. Clear? Even in your dress also, some designs are there, girls. Right? And otherwise, see this here, some patterns and well, some designs I did on the board. A design on the board. Just observe here. See this here, see the first one. First of all, it's a triangle. Right? And here, top one dot is there and the middle one circle is there. Okay? So first one is, this is a triangle, in this I kept one dot here, otherwise one circle it is here. I rotate this one, clear? What I am doing here? I rotate this one. So when I rotate, I am joining for this triangle. When I rotate to, I mean it is reverse, when I reverse it is, you will get here, the dot will come down and the circle will go up. See this here? Dot, circle, circle, dot, 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 circle. Clear? Again, you have to rotate this one. Or you have to reverse it. When you reverse it, is, again you will get here one more pattern. Clear? So like that, by changing the position of the triangle, you will get a different design. Clear, my dears? Now, let us see this second one also. What is second one here? See, it is a simple... A four-sided figure it is. Clear? Four lines are there. Two dots, top and bottom is there. One arrow mark is there. Clear? I rotated only half time. This is arrow mark. I change it like this. Clear? So here, see this here. Say, like this one box. One dot in the top. One more dot in the bottom. And between the middle, you have one arrow marker. When I rotate in a clockwise direction. Clockwise direction. Clear? How it will be clock over a wall clock? If you observe your wall clock at home, it will move the hands. Hands of the clockwise will move like this. Okay? Right hand side. Right? So like that we are going to move a clockwise direction. So when I rotate this one, you will get one more box. It should be like this, right? The dots will come to here, the arrow mark will become like this. Again, one more box I am going to add for this. I am going to add for this one. It will become, see this here. Once again, I am going to, from here to here, it is changing to top and bottom you will get, but arrow mark will come down. Clear? From year to year one time, from year to year one time. Again I am going to change, I am going to change again. You will get dots will be here and arrow mark will be to the left hand side. See this here. Top side, right side, bottom, again left side, again top side. So this is one more type of design. You will make so many designs in your, you can observe so many designs on your dress also. Clear? In your, what is that, door curtains, wall curtains, clear, window curtains, right, and as well as table mat, clear, and as well as door mats also, so there are different types of designs are there, clear, if designs are nice, we will buy from the shopkeeper, clear, that's why they will make different designs to attract the people in your market, okay, in the market, so in the same way, so, what is all this designs is nothing but in mathematical, this is generally, you can call it as a design. But coming to the in mathematics, it is a pattern. Clear? It is a some pattern, there is a rule. Okay, a particular rule, it is following that. Here, what is the rule here? Half turn. Clear? See this here. First of all, the triangle will be like this. Then after rotate, half turn means totally reverse process. Top to bottom, I am changing that. So you will get like this. See this here? here it will be dot circle, then circle and dot. It is rotated. It is rotated. Okay. So whatever the we are using the words turn, half turn, 1/4 turn. Okay. Rotate. These are all mathematical language. So what are all these called? These are all nothing but a particular pattern. Now today we are going to discuss our lesson. That is, can you see the pattern? Chapter number 7. That is, can you see the pattern? What is the pattern you are going to observe from the given? From the given patterns you need to identify that. Again you are going to draw different types of patterns by using what are the given patterns. You can identify which turn is half turn or 1/4 turn or 3/4 turn. Okay, right. So today our lesson is chapter 7. That is, can you see the pattern? Can you see the pattern? That is our lesson today. We are going to discuss what are the patterns in mathematics, or general discussion, general designs also. This is a general discussion. Okay. Now I am going to read everyone open page number 99 from your textbook, from the textbook. Now chapter number 7. Can you see the pattern? Okay. Here there are two friends are there. Isha and as well as one more girl is there. Okay. Now the girl is, first girl is asking to Isha, Isha, your skirt is very beautiful. See this here. There are two girls are there. Okay. These two girls are discussing about their, she is wearing some design skirt. Okay. And this girl is, first girl is asking to Isha and saying to Isha, what is that? Isha, your skirt is beautiful. My mother made this pattern. Isha is giving the reply to the first girl. What is that? My mother made this pattern. Now again first girl is asking that, I have seen the same block making a different pattern on kurta. Kurta means, you know, that is your dress. Okay. Second girl, Isha is asking the first girl, how was it different? See, Isha is wearing, Isha design is, they are giving here, see this here. This is Isha's design on the skirt. Clear? And first girl is saying that, in your skirt, the rule, see this here, the rule of the pattern is one up, one down. Just now I discussed triangle. Now here also, Isha is wearing that, this is one, again, like this. Like this, okay. This is top one, up one. Next, down part. Next, down part, like this. Okay. So here, like this, Isha mother made. Right? So Isha's design is like this. One is upside, one is downside. See, observe here. Observe the pattern, everyone. Right. So then this is repeated. Okay, one up, one down, one up, one down. It is repeated. Now coming to the, but she is saying that, but in my brother's kurta, it is once up, then takes a 1/4 turn every time. The rule is to repeat it with a 1/4 clockwise turn. What is mean by 1/4 clockwise turn? Here you are going to get a small doubt in that. 1/4 a clockwise direction. Clockwise means how our in your house wall clock will be moved. Okay, not only wall clock, any watch. Okay, it is a wristwatch or wall clock or okay. Now this wall clock will become, see this here. First it is going to like this, then like this. How our arrows will going? This is nothing but clockwise direction. This is clockwise direction. You know that. Okay, clockwise direction. So now this first girl is saying that, but in my brother's kurta, it is once up, then takes a 1/4 turn. What is mean by 1/4 turn? I'll draw a one figure. See this here, with this arrow mark. Okay, or by triangle. Now see this here. Suppose this is a one design. Okay. Now 1/4 turn is nothing but only this part. It is moving like this. This is 1/4 turn. Next 1/4 is nothing but down part. Next 1/4 is nothing but It could be like this, left hand side. It is showing to the left hand side. Again top side. Okay. Like this. This is called 1/4 turn. 1/4 turn clockwise. So like this, this pattern is there. I mean, first girl's brother's kurta. Now you have to observe in this. That is in the blue color. See this here. All of you observe blue color and green color in this, the bottom second one. Now see this here. This is a 1/4 turn. That is by showing to you, again I will show you with the arrow mark also. You can understand easily. Okay. 1/4 is turning that nothing but suppose this is your design arrow mark. 1/4 is nothing but this part will move only like this. It is showing to the arrow mark will move to the right hand side only. It is top side. It is showing to the top. Okay. Now right hand side. It should be like this. Right. Then again if you turn 1/4, it will move to the down. Showing to the down. Again 1/4 turn, it will show to the left hand side. Clear my guess? Again 1/4. It is top. So this is called 1/4 turn clockwise. Okay. This is a 1/4 clockwise direction. So like that, her brother's kurta, the design will be 1/4 clockwise turn. Clear? Now, use these two rules to make patterns with this. There is a flower they given. You can use both here. In the first design, in Isha's kurta, there is 1/2 turn. In Isha's kurta is 1/2 turn. This is 1/2 turn because up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down only. This is showing to the up. This is up. Again, next immediately it will come to the down part. So, like suppose I will show with the arrow mark, you can understand in an easy way. 1/2 turn is nothing but this is first one. After 1/2 turn, it will become to the down part directly. Again, 1/2, it will go to the upside. Down, up. This is 1/2 turn. Clear my guess? 1/2 turn. This is 1/4 turn. These two are 1/4. Right? These two are 1/2 turn. So here, they given one flower. You can make one more design in your classwork with 1/2 turn and as well as 1/4 turn. Right? So what is the flower they given here? Observe the clearly in the page number 99, all of you. Observe it. That is, here, they given one flower. They are asking that you should make a design with that flower by using of both the rule. What is the rule here? 1/2 turn and as well as 1/4 turn. First one is 1/2 turn and 1/4 turn. See this here. It will become. This is one. Clear? This is one more. And here. This is one more. Okay. So like this. Like this the flower is given. Okay. So like this you can so it is green color, this is orange color. Okay, that is the flower they given. Okay, first of all 1/2 turn. So you will get this flower will become down part. Totally this is upside. Okay, convert into down part totally. Right, so 1/2 turn will become, I am going to draw here only. Right, so it will be reverse process. Trying to do this. Okay, very good. Right. So here this will become. Like this you are going to get. So like this. This is 1/2 turn. Okay. That is the first one. And second one is 1/4 turn. Just turn to right hand side. Clear? So you should make this a design in your classroom. Also make your own rule also. You should make your own rule also. Other than this 1/2 and 1/4, you can use 3/4. You can use total term also. Okay, you can use your own also. Now come to the next page number 100. There are some turns and patterns. Turns and patterns. All of you turn the page number. All of you open page number 100. Now see this here. Look at this block. Look at this block. There is a box is there. In that one flower is there. We make three different rules to turn it clockwise and see the patterns. Here they given three patterns are there. Okay. They given some rule also is there. Okay. Now all of you see the first one is repeat it with a 1/4 turn. 1/4 turn. Okay. 1/4 means top to right side. Okay. Top right. Clear my dears? Right. So here. See this here. The first block. First one box see this here. This box is showing to the flower is showing to up. The next turn will become show to the 1/4 turn. To the it is showing to the right hand side. Next down. Again next left. See this here left. Again top. Again left. Sorry right. See this here. First top side. Right side. Down. Left. Top. Again right. This is 1/4 rule. Okay. Now next one is repeat it with a half turn. Half turn is nothing but up, down, up, down, up, down only. Okay. First it will show in the today. See this here. This flower is showing to the upside. The next half turn it will become to the it will show into the down part. Again top, down again. This is nothing but 1/2 turn. Okay. 1/4, 1/2 turn. Now third one is repeat it with a 3/4 turn. So now I did not discuss now the 3/4 turn. See this here. 3/4 turn is nothing but what? 3/4 is nothing but 3/4 turn. Okay. So 3/4 is nothing but 3 parts we can take. So suppose this is the top one. Okay. In a clockwise direction, the 3/4 turn will become this. It is moving to the like this. Okay, see this here. This is a part. Now look at here. This is our sketch. Now cap is showing to the top side. Now 3/4. 3/4 turn is nothing but it's moving into like this. It will move into the like this, like this, like this, like this. To show to the first left side. Okay. Then again 3/4 from left side. It will move to the 1/4 down part. Okay. Again 3/4, it will show to the right side. Then top. See, I will draw here 3/4 turn with arrow mark. 3/4 turn will become first of all top. Okay. It will show into the first of all top. Then left hand side. Then again down part. Then right hand. Okay. Again after right hand again top. Again left, down part, again right side. This is 3/4 turn. Okay, reverse of the 1/4 turn. Reverse of the 1/4 turn. Clear my dears? Right? So, here they used three rules. First one is 1/4 turn, 1/2 turn, again 3/4 turn. Third one is. Now observe here, first one is it showing to the upside. Okay, top side up one. Next it is showing to the left hand side. The flower you have to see that the flower. Okay. Left hand. Then bottom. Okay. Down part. Then again right side. Top side. Again left side. This is called 3/4 rule. Okay. 3/4 turn. The rule is here. 3/4 turn. Clear my dears? I hope you understood that. How to turn. Where we can use that to make a design. 1/4 turn. 1/2 turn. Nevertheless 3/4 turn. Now it is a practice time. So here they given some symbol, circle and another symbol is there. Okay, we are going to discuss now. What is our practice time? The first one is now all of you observe here. See that the practice time. What should come next? Here the event. I'm going to do first one. Now see this here. Practice time.
in the practice time, first one, what is that here? What should come next? That is, see this, they given one symbol. We need to observe that, what is the rule here? It is 1 by 4 or 1 by 2 or 3 by 4. Okay, you can understand easily. If you find out the rule, what is the rule they are following? If you find out the rule in the given pattern or given design, you can easily draw the design. Okay, what is the next one? Now, first one circle, they given like this one. They draw one line here. Okay, and here one blue dot, here one blue dot. Okay, so this is then again, see, it is showing that this is the first one. Now in the second figure, it is showing the straight line. This is one dot here, this is one dot here. Now again cross line. Here it is there, here it is there. What did you observe here? What did you observe here? How much it is there? Next one is nothing but what? Like this, like this, like this. Then again, next we will get a like this one. Okay? This is nothing but in 1 by 4 half of, that is 1 by 8 turn. This is 1 by 8 turn. 1 by 8 turn. Okay? Next it will become to the like this. This is like this. This is 1 by 8 turn. I will show you with the arrow mark. See, first of all it is showing you like this. Then like this. Then like this. Then again it is showing to the like this. Again like this. Like. Now look at here. This is nothing but 1 by 8 turn. Right? So like that we can draw different, right? Clear, understood, I think so. You can able to understand this easily, very easily. Next one is the given one English alphabet. That is N, Z, N, Z, N, Z only. Yeah, you have to see this here. You can easily understand, you can easily understand it here. First one they given N, then again they rotated Z, again N, again Z, again N you will get here. Okay, you have to complete this one with your draw with pencil in your textbook. Now coming to this C1, see this here. C1, triangle, they given dots. You can understand very easily. Okay, complete this also. Even you have to D1 also. Circle, now see this here. Very easily. This is a 1 by 4 turn. This is 1 by 4 turn. Right, clear, understand here. First of all, it is showing to the down part. Then again left hand side, then again top, then right hand, then again after right hand again you have to show to the down part. Here also it is the dot here, it is showing to down part, then left hand, then again it is showing to the right hand, again down part. Clear? You can understand easily, you can draw the figures also. Now coming to the second question, see the pattern. It is English alphabet F. Now see this here F, first of all it is a standing, okay, it is showing to the normal F, right? Then again it is showing to the little bit more to the right, that is a 1 by 8 turn. Okay, then again after 1 by 8 it is a 1 by, again 1 by 8, again 1 by 8, again 1 by 8. Clear my dears? Alright, so here you will get here totally a simple, very simple, by understanding, by seeing the pattern you can able to understand easily. You can draw the design your own also. Clear? Now, the rule of the pattern is a dash turning by 45 degrees each turn. Right? How much it is turning that? There is a blank is there. That is a 1 by 8 turn. 1 by 8 turn. 1 by 8 turn. It is a 45 degrees time. Actually, what is a 45 degrees? What is the year using? Right. See this here in your clock. Suppose here it is a minute hand. After some time it will show into the like this. Then what is the angle here? In between these two there is a angle here. There is a
I already discussed shapes and angles. Okay, right angle 90 degrees, less than right angle. Okay, more than right angle also we discussed. Okay, this angle is nothing but less than right angle. Okay, so here suppose right angle is showing you like this. This is right angle. You know that this is the right angle. Okay, now this is right angle. In that half of, what is the half of the right angle is? That is 45 degrees. Okay, half of the 90 degrees is nothing but what? 45 degrees. So now, which will be the next? Take the right one. Now see this here, by using here, the pattern is 1 by 8 pattern rule. Okay, and it is moving to the 45 degrees each time. So here, what is the next in block, in this box? What is the next one here? What will be the next figure we will get in the in this box? Here the given 3 figures are there. You just mark it. Which one is there? Right. Third one is the correct answer you will get here. Okay. It is showing the cross. Then again down part. Clear? Now use the same rule. Take it forward till you get back to what you started with. Now see this here. Excuse me. Here this is a L. Okay. Now the turn it is a 1 by 8 turn 45 degrees. Okay. Then next it is showing to the right side. Okay. Then little bit down part cross. Then again down part. So you have to draw like that. How they did here. The same way you can draw here. Again you will get the same L. Till you will get same L. Use the same rule. Take it forward. Till you get back to what you started with L. Okay. You will get again. Clear my dears? Now your P also you can draw. These two you can draw it. Right? Now next turn the page. Turning the page. Question number 3. There are some patterns are there. Some patterns are given below. On the left side of the right line. Sorry, red line. Here there is a red line is there. Left side they given some figures are there. Some designs are there. Some patterns are there. For each pattern, write the rule. What is the rule here? Which turn? Okay. 1 by 8 turn or 1 by 4 or 1 by 2 or 3 by 4. These are the only rules are there. Okay. Now, then choose what comes next from the right side of the line and tick it. Now, here, what is the rule here? See this here. First of all, it is showing to like this. Then again, it is showing to the cross. Top side cross like this. Okay. This is first one. This is next one. Observe here. This is first one. Next one. Again, third one. Fourth one, fifth one like this. Now, what is the rule here? This is 1 by 8th turn. Okay. Third one is, third of ABT is 1 by 8th turn. The rule is 1 by 8th turn, 45 degrees it is. Okay. Now, what comes next one? In between these two, which is the next one? Next figure. After this, what is the next figure? It should be this one. Okay. This is the correct answer. You please take it this one. Right. Now like this B1, C1, D1 also you have to complete it. Very easy. Okay. First one is 1 by 8th turn, 45 degrees. Here only they given that. See, turning by each 45 degrees each time. Okay. Now look for a pattern here. The page number 103. The page number 103. You just look the pattern. Look for a pattern here. So here, mark the picture which is breaking the rule, also correct it. Here they given some designs are there. In that, one picture is breaking the rule. Breaking the rule means it is not turning that. Okay. Now observe here first one. Observe this. First of all, you have to see this is circle and yellow part. This circle part and yellow part. First of all, it's showing to the top side, then bottom, again top, bottom, top. Next one will become bottom. But here they given top only. So this is a breaking dot. This one, this figure is breaking the rule. Okay. You please cross with pencil on that design. Okay. Now B1, umbrella. Okay. Which one it is? Which one it is breaking the rule here? First of all, it is showing to the right. Let us take this is left hand side. Then top. Then right. Bottom. Left. Again top it is. But here it is showing to the bottom. This is the breaking the rule. This figure, this one is the breaking the rule. That's why you have to cross it out. Okay. Now next one is a bird. Okay. See this here.
First of all, it is a bird showing to up. Here also showing to up. Here also showing to up, but it is down, up, down. So here you have to see that from the left hand side. Okay. Now it is a down, top. Okay. Or down, up, it should be down. Actually, it is showing to the down part. But here, even it is a, it is showing to the up part, top side. Okay, please cross this one. Now, D1 also. Now, D1 a little bit tricky is there. Okay, see this here. First of all, see this here, first of all, a box is there. Just like it is a square thing, that square. Circle and triangle is there. Three figures are there. Square or rhombus, you can think that rhombus. I think you don't know rhombus, no? Think that it is a square. Okay, square, circle and triangle. Next figure is a triangle, circle, square. So here only which two figures are changing here? A square and otherwise triangle is changing here. Circle is same only. Circle it is in the middle only. Okay, circle is not changing. Only triangle, square. First of all, square is there, then triangle will become. Again, square, triangle. Now coming to the third figure is a, see after this you will be having square, circle and otherwise triangle is there. Next you will get a triangle, circle and then square is there. But here they given triangle, square and otherwise circle is there. So this is a breaking rule. This will be the, this figure breaking the rule. So you have to cut that one. Clear my dears? So now this is today's, we discussed here some patterns are there, some rules are there. Okay, some figures, some designs they will make with 45 degrees, they will make with 90 degrees, some figures, some designs they will make with 180 degrees also. Clear? 180 degrees is nothing but top bottom. Okay, that is 1 by 2 turn is nothing but 180 degrees. Clear? Somehow we have 3 by 4 also. 3 by 4 degree or 3 by 4 turn also is there. Okay, not degree, 3 by 4 of turn. Okay. Right? So here 1 by 8 we discussed, 1 by 4 we discussed, 1 by 2 we discussed, even we can discuss 3 by 4 also. Clear my dears? So these are all designs you have to do in your class work. Clear my dears? Okay? Right. I hope you understood that today's class. Tomorrow we will discuss magic squares. Right? I will write homework on the board. You please note down that is. Okay? Clear? Right children, I hope you understood that today's whatever we discussed the class based on the can you see the pattern about our lesson. Okay, some designs are there, there are some rules are there. Okay, that is 1 by 8, 1 by 4 turn, 3 1 by 2 turn and 3 by 4 also turn. Clear? So here today's homework is page number 100, practice time, first question is BCD, continuation page number 101, it is in the 101 page number. And the question number 2, B, C. And this is page number 102. Okay. Third question, A, B, C, D. Okay. Already we discussed all this. Just complete this in your textbook and otherwise in class work also. Thank you. Have a nice day.